tell me there's an ice cream man using our bathroom?
Well, there's an ice cream man, but he's not using our bathroom. He's standing right here. Where I am. I'm the ice cream man. I am.
What?
I took our refund check and I bought this truck.
Doug, you threw away $3,000.
You told me to invest in something I'd be excited about. Well, guess what? I'm excited.
Yeah, I bet you are excited. How much of it did you eat already?
None. Okay, that's rule one in the ice cream game. You don't get high on your own supply.
Oh, my God, I think it's really going to happen. I'm actually going to kill you this time.
Would you stop? Come on, I thought this out. Believe me. I get done with my IPS route at 4, and then I hit the streets in this bad boy.
We're going to buy this place.
We're going to what?
We're going to buy this place, sell our house, say goodbye to Detroit, and move up here. Surprise!
This whole plan is just insane. I mean, I don't want to be uprooted from my home and everything that we've worked so hard for.
Are you saying you don't like this idea?
I hate this idea. Oh, come on, Tim. You didn't consult any of us. You didn't consider our feelings.
That's the surprise.
The surprise will be the day you do.
I was just trying to do something for my family, and apparently you don't appreciate it.
Well, any normal person would see why I don't.
Well, maybe I'm not normal.
Maybe.
I gave you the bathroom.
I never went.
Oh, come on. You practically fogged up the mirror with your... Oh. Meantime, you didn't get the message, even though I had to go...
You want to know why I sigh? It's like a pressure valve. A release. Living with you, if I didn't sigh every once in a while, I would explode.
Hey, the TV's not working. Did you touch the remote?
Not since I saw you scratching yourself with it.
Well, check the bedroom TV. I'll call the satellite company. Let's go. Oh, great, a recording.
Either.
Technical difficulties. What did I call it, the 1960s? How hard can it be to keep a satellite in geosynchronous orbit with the Earth to receive and send images to a dish outside of our window? I mean, that's so difficult.
I mean, there are plenty of other things we can do besides watch TV.
Look at this. Here we are sitting down to dinner. Eric's not even home yet.
Well, honey, you took away his car. He has to walk everywhere.
Walking's good for him.
Brad, why do you have to be so hard on him?
Same reason my old man was hard on me. To prepare me for the world. I tell you, Kitty, the world is a tough place. You drop your guard for 1 second, and it'll kick you right in the ass.
Well, you're right. Red, the world is hard. So, wouldn't it be nice if Eric came home to a place that wasn't?
All right, Kitty. When you win the lottery, you can buy him Disneyland.
Okay, so you all know.
I don't know anything.
I wear a toupee.
Bob, if you tell them, they'll know. I keep telling him if he'd grow as much hair on his head as he does in his back, he'd have a full head of hair.
Here's how it works. Each team has 4 tries to move the ball 10 yards.
Why don't they just move it all at once?
Well, because the other team is trying to stop them. No, no, look, okay, we have the ball.
What do you mean we?
Us. San Francisco.
That's us down there?
Yes.
So they don't buy into the us and them duality?
Not to my knowledge. Now, now watch what we're going to do here. He's giving him the ball, and then everybody's going to try and stop him. And they did.
So we lose?
No. We try again.
Oh.
Just like you're always saying, failure is the compost in which we grow
success. And they believe that?
Yes, they do. Steve Young, he's our quarterback. He's going to throw him the ball,